Antonio, José Antonio, ¿por qué me dejaste aquí cuando de vuelta encontrarás ese acuño y tal? Me acurrucaré aquí. This is what my hostel looks like in Lima. It's called the Zigzag Hostel. It's a 6-bed dorm. You can see there are 3 bunk beds. 1, 2, 3. That's my bed up there. That's my big pack. That's my little pack. When I was here 10 days ago, I slept up on this bunk. And now I'm up on this one, which is higher, harder to get up, but it's okay. And it's a mixed dorm. There is a woman here, and here's one of my roommates here. Hello. And so yeah, I'll be here for the next week or so until I get my bike shipped back to Canada.